Last night, it was last night. Yeah, it was last night. It happened last night. Last night she kept me up howling at the moon. Ballad of a wolf cub out of mother's womb. And I see the horizon, the great unknown.
So feminine, she's a Gemini. No longer a caterpillar, she feels alive. Mariposa is a sweet, beautiful butterfly. When she left, all she remembered was her mother's cries. Of love, she's on her own, she found another guy to touch her right, to cut her lines. Just another lie. She wonder what a lover's like. She wonders who could love her right.
But heaven knows it's like a curse
to have her life inside a purse.
Though nothing ever feels like her,
she'll always own me.
Herself, can't look at herself, she don't know what to do.
Yeah.
She smelled of the lavender, she is the passenger.
Baby's on the moon. Baby, still tell me, how do you like the view? Are you coming down later? Are you coming down soon? Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want, and I'll get it for you. I'll do it for you. I'll get it for you. I'll do it for you. Cause I love you, girl. I love you. Fuck.
But heaven knows it's like a curse
to have her life inside a purse.
Though nothing ever feels like hers,
she'll always own me.
This city life is quite diverse.
She owns the night, each night of hers.
The bedpost always chains us first.
Her love ain't low key.
Fill the sky with love, fill the sky with love, fill the sky with love, with love, with love.
I don't wanna alarm you, I don't wanna scare you, I don't wanna harm you, I just wanna love you. Show me what the heart do, if you really are you, show me that you are you.
Feminine energy teaching me gentleness, feminine entities never in helplessness. Remedies for all the hatred and loving is not giving into the calling of selfishness. Love it is selfless, loving possessive, love it is waiting, loving abrasive, love it is patience. Love it will cut you like a C-section, love is amazing. It's easy to do wrong when you feel you're not enough. Cause this four-letter word is the planet's toughest drug. It's easy to do wrong when you feel you're not enough. Cause this four-letter word is the planet's toughest drug.
Angelica has panic attacks, depression, anxiety, bipolar disorder, PTSD, and ADHD.
God's gift was to give a trial, but I see her inner child. Her eyes are millennium size, 95 through 99, degenerate child.
We stepping on stones left unturned, trying hard to unlearn everything the school taught us. Well, rebel sunburn your self-esteem from the words the people speak. Got your makeup looking fly, but insecurities on fleek. That's the problem with us misfits, always trying to fit in, always trying to get in. That's a Herculean feat. So I'm trying to be the person she encouraged me to be. But I don't do it just for us, most certainly for me, more for we.
Sometimes I think I've felt everything I'm ever gonna feel. And from here on out, I'm not gonna feel anything new. Just lesser versions of what I've already felt.
I know for a fact that is not true. I've seen you feel joy. I've seen you marvel at things. I mean, you just might not see it at this exact time, but that's understandable. You've been through a lot lately. You lost a part of yourself.